All right, I think that's JT poking in his head over there, right? Let's get him in here. You have a game like you had tonight, 5 goals and an assist. You get to you come in and hang out with us here on the All Access Post Game Show. JT, yeah, right? JT, can you take me through just it seemed like, and Cal was talking about this, it seemed like there was a moment where you sort of said, all right, it's on me. And I'm going to carry us. We've been through some tough times. Can you take me through what it was feeling like as you've been through this 0-5 start and trying to dig your way out of that hole?
I mean, I've just been angry. I've been really frustrated just because we're this close to beating these top 10 teams. And I saw an opportunity tonight to show them and all the people that said that we couldn't do it, that we can do it. I talked to the guys in the locker room. I fired them up, and they all came out to play, and we all played great. And I mean, I just got to give it up to the rest of the team. It wasn't just me. Everybody played great.
Yeah, hats off to you, mate. First of all, congrats on the first one of the season. Hopefully a lot more to come.
A lot more to come.
No, but really, I think you put the team on your shoulders and your back tonight. And evidently, me and Glenn sitting up in the box, it's very, very stood out to us off the field. I thought you played a great game from start to finish. I know Coach beat you up a little bit going into halftime, and probably deservedly so. I think you'd be your toughest critic at times. Mm-hmm. What stood out to you in the locker room leading up to the game from a player's perspective? What was different about this week? Was there anything that left off the page you were like, we're going to get this one, this is going to be the first one of many this season?
I think we were just short-minded. We put everything that happened to us behind us, all these injuries and everything, and we saw it as an opportunity to just step up and just be the bigger people here. In the locker room before the game, everyone was talking to each other and trying to lift each other up and say, like, hey, we can do this, we can beat the number three team, and we did it.
Absolutely, baby.
We did it.
Great performance. All right, we got to talk about, there was one down here, and there was absolutely zero angle to the near post. I mean, there was no angle and even less space. How did you get
JT
that one?
Specialty.
Snuck, like, right under his armpit, and just
he actually flinched high and created a little.
Yeah, he just gave it to me. I was aiming there the whole time.
Yeah. That's exactly how he drew it up, right?
Yeah, that's it.
JT, how do you take this one moving forward? How do you carry this now moving forward towards conference play and the rest of the season in order to say, this is who we are, this is Stevenson Lacrosse?
We just build on it every day in practice. We just go out there and we know that we're one of the better teams in the country, and we get better every day, and we just keep moving forward. We just climb the ladder.
Hey, and as a conference, we've dominated, and a senior put your team on the back of the shoulders tonight. I want to see you lead the team forward the rest of this season, right? Let's get to grind out some big wins. Let's get another championship.
JT Thelen, really appreciate you coming up to hang out with us, man. Thank you so much. JT Thelen, big night tonight. 5 goals and assists as the Mustangs get a massive victory, 14-10 over Cabrini.